is 44111 bad compared to 43311? There's a good amount of misinformation out there, so I'll clear it up in a few minutes. As of patch 1.0, 44111 is exclusive to those who use Moonlit Clouds, Void Thunder, and Sun Sinking Eclipse. As the rest of the sets do not have a second Overlord Echo class, and with us break their 5-piece Sonata effect. In general, 43311 is preferable over 44111, but they could come very close. To understand this, let's go to the damage formula. Elemental damage bonus is additive with other damage bonus sources, such as basic attack, skill, heavy, and liberation damage bonuses. As such, substat rolls, as well as several sequence nodes, can dilute the relative gain you're getting from the elemental damage due to diminishing returns. I know there isn't a second Fusion Overlord Echo yet, but we'll use Encore as an example, only because I already have the calc set up for her. The following calculations use Encore's first rotation and take into account all the buffs and factors in play, including her teammates' buffs, weapons, and echo buffs, etc. For more information, please check out the calculator and my associated script, as they're both public. Here's a table with the values of 44111 versus 43311, with Encore being at S0 or S6. In this example, no substats are in play. The difference in power between the sets is at most 10%, though this decreases to just a 7% gap when Encore is at S6. But let's be real, nobody has absolutely zero substats, so let's look at a version with full substats. In this version, I added 5 times of each substat out of crit damage, attack, and basic attack. Fairly idealistic, I know, but at least I used a mid-roll for all of them. Anyway, as you can see here, the gap closes further between the two sets, with only a 3.5% difference at Encore S0 and just a 1% difference at S6. Now that we've talked about how the numbers look like with 0 and max substats, you can clearly see the difference between the two sets is not the biggest, only 10% at max, and only getting smaller as you get more developed teams and substats. I have no clue where some people are coming up with the narrative that the gap widens at endgame and 44111 is an early game theme and etc, but hey, that's BL's crafting for you. I'll see you guys next time! Bye-bye!